And firefighters are cleaning up from, an early morning fire in Loveland. Crews were called to a home on Park Avenue a little before 6. It was contained to the kitchen and no one was hurt.